Prodigy, musical prodigy, and I come to set my mark, so baby, ain't no stopping me. It is my destiny to bring it to y'all lyrically, taking y'all to another level so y'all feel this thing spiritually. No Tubman or Winfrey, but you can follow me, reshaping the rap game, leaving no apology. I don't just spit rhymes, I leave my heart on the track, so when the beat plays, it leaves the greatest impact. If I'm looking at leaders, I need you to say, ah, yeah. If I am looking at change makers, I need you to say, ah, yeah. If I'm looking at men and women of respect, say, ew, ew.
Ew, ew.
Say, ew,
ew.
If I am looking at the future, say, you a keeper, you a keeper. The name of the song that I'm about to perform for you is entitled You a Keeper. This song came about because there was a guy who wanted me to do some music with him, and he really just wanted to sleep with me. I'm certain people have been put in compromising positions, but I will ask you today, ladies, what will you do? When they tell you one thing and their intention is another, when your integrity is about to be wavered, I ask you, what will you do? Will you take that negative and turn it into a positive and keep walking, because at the end of the day, you can keep your head high? Or, option B, I ask, what will you do? Am I looking at the man who knows what it is to treat women with respect? Everyone wants a relationship. A relationship is an amazing part of society, of life. You have relationships with your family, with your friends, with your teachers, with the presidents. But what value do you bring to a relationship? Am I looking at people who are self-sufficient, or people who just want to ride off someone else's glory? Am I looking at leaders who will make the change? Leaders who will affect those of your generation and those younger than you? If I'm looking at change makers, I ask you to say, I'm a keeper, I'm a keeper.
I'm a keeper, I'm a keeper.
Y'all come here to get involved, right? Like they said, you know, campus life is what it is. I used to go to COB in 2006. Yes, I do have an outstanding bill, but that's okay. No, I did not count that, but I came. I wanted to be a lawyer because I had a passion for arguing, but that wasn't the field for me. I thought that that's what I wanted to do. My mother forced me to go to college right out of sight. Oh, it's the right thing to do. But that wasn't where my heart was. I am standing in front of you doing what it is that I wanted to do. I ask you to put your passion to perfect use. No one can make you do what you don't want to do. Follow this so at the end of the day, you can smile, and it's not a job that you're going on. It's a career, and it's something that you love doing. So that's what's up. DJ! Welcome to the wonderful world of JP, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. See, this is the moment I've been waiting for. Ladies, you know when you first meet a guy that is just so sexy. Say, baby, you would keep what? Excuse me. Hey, love, would you think I'm crazy if I walked into you and gave you my number and that we conversed? the more we fight for love, the more our pain raises. The tighter our bond, the higher our position is. Our chemistry, we have the less our job description is. Our passion will determine how enjoyable work is. And our affection toward each other, though we confirm this crazy love, this crazy love. See, baby, you just got me strong. Yo, this is the first time I ever sang a love song. I wanna fall for you a little deeper, cause you were cheaper. Yo, baby, clearly you just got me strong. This is the first time I ever sang a love song. I wanna fuck with you a little, because you were cheaper. You were cheaper. I know you don't fully understand the way you're operating. Trust me, you know everything I put on your plate. But even when I say I'm in love, no false pretense. I just wanna share with you my love. I'm my love, baby, I mean all of it. In the flash, I can prove to you that it exists. All you gotta do. Love you so much, love will walk me on a ticket. I'm trying to paint the portrait, I need you as my muse. Picture could be perfect, be the model that I use. Only be guilty of loving you more. Committing all your time and passion with the one that I adore. Catching the taste, only if you were a least. Not coming out for you, but my power to please you. You the one got me locked up with you to sell. I had no credit left.
Anyone,
Why did that just win?
You gotta get an answer. You gotta give him the answer.
I got it. Okay.
Get him a hint then. Get him a hint.
Alright. The hint is road.
East Street.
The hint is road. The road they got no man. Why did the duck cross the road? The hint is road. Avenue, street, road, avenue, street, boulevard.
Huh? Ah? No answer?
Say go. No.
The answer between Marty Street
no.
and East Street.
What you say? Come on, I
think about it. Bob!
What will the question be?